stirring except for the smells.
Oh, wait. That's just a train.
Anyways, the train decided that you wanted to tell a Christmas story.
Oh, I'm a train. I want to tell a Christmas story. Do you want to hear it?
Well, let's hear it then.
Rudolph was a red-nosed reindeer who was hated. Then he showed his worth to Santa Claus by helping all the other reindeer in a snowstorm. The end.
Well, that was the worst story I've ever heard.
Yeah, that's it. Just close to me. Just close.